In northern Bali, we have the Brahma Vihara Arama Temple. This is a Buddhist temple. Here in northern Bali, you can see from the architecture here, there is definitely a Hindu-Buddhist mix going on. We'll have a further look. So the mage in the center, the central pillar with the four elements depicted around the outside here of the magic circle as we go in with the four directions in a way, also depicted around here with the steps going up and so forth. And these are would be some of the Buddha under the or within the Bodhi tree right here, the tree of life, of course, similar to the references to Adam and Eve in the Bible and so forth, with the tree, the etheric tree running through the human form. 1, 2, 3, 4, one, the four around the one. The four elements around the spirit in the center. Above the head of the figure here, the Buddha type figure or Buddha, just notably you have the flame right there as well, the etheric fire, the element of fire. You can see depictions of this within St. Andrew's in Sydney, Australia. So the stupa right here, again a depiction of light. You can see that with the eyes in a way, kind of the entity kind of in a way as part of, with the various faces looking out, as part of the structure right here, a structure of light depicted in gold, with the pedestals around the outside, with the emergence of elementals, with the pedestals around the outside, with the emergence of elementals. Around the outside of the structure right here. So just as you have the Buddhist entity here, Buddha on the flower, on the lotus there, you have in this case over here the pagoda type structure, the structure of light once again on the lotus petals, promenading up there as part of the higher consciousness, but also part of the tree of life and part of an architecture built by the mage and further entities. So once again, on the side here, you can see the entity there on the lotus flower, and then once again the whole structure is placed on the lotus flower as well. And indeed with the stupa over here also, because really they are all the same thing. So with the lotus in there and the stupa on top, these are what I would suggest are more etheric formations of light depicted in stone, as you will, or constructed, if you will, in the physical. Okay, so just inside for a moment. With the central pillar going through. within here, just even though this is kind of tacky and all the rest of it, but you do have the extra light around the heads right here, which is a lot, speaks a lot as to what is going on with the depictions in these temples. Again, within here, you can see the crown sort of forming on the mage, the stupa with the eyes there, and the stupa formation partially formed around the mage right here, with the architecture also, importantly, this kind of astral architecture of light. Okay, so that would be the Bali Sea out there. This is northern Bali, the temple there. Now the older structure of the temple is straight through here. So you have the four white Buddhist figures along here, and in a way with the gate in the center, the kind of four with the spirit in the center, if you will. With the older temple through this way. The gates leading through, and there is a wedding party happening down here, but nonetheless, so we'll have a further look at this temple. So each of these domes up here, even though it is in stone, would represent light, the aura. And in a way, they've kind of depicted that with the little segments taken out where it's kind of partly air, if you will, partly stone. Just getting another view here. And again, so the actual figure there in the archway, you would also have the figure within these archways, the archways of light. Okay, we will walk around the side here. Now there are guardian figures. These figures here have two faces, so two faces have emerged, these guardian figures here. And I will keep the voice down, but you have the triptych leading in, and there is the further stupa in the center with the four around the one. So with the fire, etheric fire above the head here, you can see the stupa formation in here. So there's the, around the figure in the center is the stupa formation, an extension of the fire. Fire. There's the stupa right there. Now the mage would be in the center, of course. Light, depiction of light.